The Namibia Law Association, NLA, is a voluntary body of lawyers who mostly come from disadvantaged communities in Namibia. Following years of relative dormancy, the association, which was formed in 1995, was revived to act as a voice for its members and the greater legal fraternity. Speaking at the event, Chief Justice Peter Shivute highlighted the importance of unity within the law sector.
Lawyers must be conscious of their broader social responsibilities to the greater Namibian community. And you can really only perform that responsibility or meet that responsibility, that obligation, if you remain organized.
With the constant global change, such initiatives from the legal segment, Shivute said, are in the right direction for national empowerment. The judge president noted that the quality of a justice system of any country depends to a larger extent on the skills and integrity of individuals. Lawyers were therefore reminded to strive for great performance.
Members of the NLA should be seen to be on the positive side of performance. An association of this nature, revitalized, I hope, as it is to be expected, may provide some recipe for new dimensions of thought.
A governance council will spearhead the association's day-to-day activity. First Lady Monica Gingos also attended the gathering. Salomo Tenga, NBC News, Vendok.